How about a nice hello?
Hello.
Wow, very nice, sweet hello there. Now he has a name. We should tell everyone, what's your name?
Amigo.
You hear that? Amigo.
Amigo.
One more time, what's your name?
Amigo.
Amigo, yes. Now amigo is a very friendly and polite bird. Amigo, how would you like to greet all these nice people?
How are you?
How are you? Yes, so how are you feeling this afternoon? Good? Yes, good. Very good. Now, since Chinese New Year is around the corner, alright, amigo has learned to say a line in Mandarin. Alright, amigo, how would you like to greet these people this new year? Yes, which means Happy New Year, right? In Chinese. Now, amigo is also very good at counting. Now, amigo, can you count 1 to 10 in English?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Perfection! Very good. Good boy, amigo. Now let's try something more challenging. Amigo, can you count 1 to 10 in Chinese?
Wow.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Wow. Very good. Now amigo is also quite a singer. She knows how to sing 3 different songs in 3 different languages. Now the first song she's going to sing is going to be a local Mandarin song that's entitled Parrot Light. Now amigo, can you sing the song in Mandarin? Wow, good singing over there. Very good. Now the second song Amigo is going to sing is going to be a Malay song. They are originated from Indonesia. It's titled Rasa Sayang, Feelings of Love. Okay Amigo, can you sing the song Rasa Sayang?
Rasa Sayang, Rasa Sayang, Lipat Luna Saur Sana.
Right. Okay, amigo, can you sing for them?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you.
Yes. Very good seeing you there. Now, amigo has done a very good job. It's time for him to head back home. Before that, I want all of you to wave and say bye-bye, amigo. Yes, how about a loud round of applause for our talented, yellow-nosed Amazon Amigo, everyone.